What's good, everybody? I'm Brandon. Hey, bro. Today I'm about to do another video. Another video? No, this is the first time ever doing this video. This is from Fat Blabby. This video right here is titled WWE Funniest Flops and Fails Volume 2. Y'all requested it. Don't trip you not. Gotcha. Now, I was going to do Volume 1, but that bit came out over a year ago. This one just came out a month ago. So I'm going to do this one. If y'all want Volume 1, let me know down in the comments, and then I'll also react to that one soon, too. All right? We're going to see these funniest flops and fails. This should be hilarious. I'm ready to laugh. Listen, bro, tomorrow I'm dropping two songs. Two songs that I made. And I would appreciate it if all y'all just go check it out, you know? And let me know what you think. I'm dropping it right here on this YouTube channel. On my YouTube channel, I'm dropping that bit. So listen to both of them. Give me your feedback. Any feedback is appreciated. Even if it's negative, positive, neutral, whatever. It's all appreciated, man. I'm ready hopping into it, though. Let's go.
And Goldberg with all that intensity.
Goldberg.
Like he fucked up his knees. The table gonna fuck up. That was a fail. He like, nigga, you supposed to be done right there.
Charlotte, you here?
Oh, fuck.
How did she fall with him? The homie fell. He still kicked him though. Jeff Hardy about to get fucked up. Watch. You ain't that acrobatic.
No.
I can't feel my legs.
Yes. No.
Oh. Scratch that nigga head. Oh, snap.
Right here and right now. It doesn't matter to me, Michael Cole, because I will break your ass in half, you little shithead.
Pause. Break your ass in half.
Brock Lesnar's strategy backfired.
Ah, look at the top of his head. Look at his lips.
Oh, you clumsy, dude. Whoa. My dude giving the best top in the world. Shawn Michaels is not letting go. Look.
First off, I'd like to welcome everyone here at the Silverdome to WrestleMania 30.
Silverdome? Or is it the Superdome?
In the WWE Universe and everybody that's watching the WWE Network to tear the roof off this place right
yeah,
here
fucking
in
up, bro.
New Orleans, Louisiana, brother.
See, there's
in New Orleans, Louisiana,
Hulk
brother.
Hulk Hogan didn't indicate this would be his last.
Shut up! I don't care! I don't give a damn about the memories of Hulk Hogan!
Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Near in the face. Oh, shit.
And look at this. This is why they call him the cerebral assassin. He's going to figure all this out.
We put two people up at the double triple powerball.
I remember that.
The talk of last year's WrestleMania, their loss to the Raw tag.
My boy Shinsuke.
No.
Oh, my God. Look at this. Look at the pressure here.
Look at Lesnar's face. He's trying to break the arm.
Oh, now. Hornswoggle.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
What did you think that was going to do, my God? Why are there hundreds of John Cena's?
We pose, we fight, we win!
WrestleMania 30, right here in the Silverdome.
Silverdome.
I'm the special host here for WrestleMania.
Superdome.
At the top of the ladder.
Come on, wait for it to stop swinging. Jax, here we go.
He gonna open it.
He can't unhook it. He's having trouble.
2 hours later.
Cannot do it.
It really took him this long, though?
Will Jeffrey.
Somebody should have pushed over the ladder on purpose.
Santino.
Santino?
I'm Santino Marella's twin sister from Italy. Yay!
Okay. End up Shawn Michaels. Trying to figure out exactly, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, it's one of those keys, Shawn.
Yeah,
that's
right.
The one. That's the one right there. That's it.
Now you, Hogan, I curse you. I curse you.
Sit okay.
Down, CJ. You want it hip or fly? Look at you all grown up and shit. Tell Big Smoke he needs a cut.
And he orders a triple. German suplex to Goldberg.
Oh, I wasn't ready for that either. This is before she was Crip Gang Sasha Banks.
Where you guys? I'm going home.
Moore will not. Oh, look out. Oh, Reigns. Trying to overpower the Undertaker. And Undertaker trying
what
to
is going on? Up. Okay, they had a sumo match. My guy.
I just hope this kid doesn't get first class before I do.
How you gonna mess up that little girl here? Or is that little boy? I couldn't see. My guy, come on. You don't deserve it at this point. Oh, okay. He did look shook though. Nah, you almost fell, bro.
Get me some food, okay?
I'm the
just the worms?
And I'm coming to get you.
Boy, what a place this is. What a total mess.
No way! No way!
Oh, snap!
This is the moment for Seth!
Oh, shit!
But Seth cannot put himself in position.
WWF career as you meet The Undertaker.
Dyke Pettingill, you were right, my friend! WrestleMania is the biggest event of the world! And it comes once a year!
My guy, you gotta lay off of the steroids!
Fellow kids.
Exactly. That's how I picture John Cena when he does
no,
that.
No, shut up, you fat, bald-headed little oaf.
This guy. Hey, I like him. He go hard. Sheesh. Great video. Thank y'all so much for requesting it. Yeah, these moments were funny, and they were hella fails on here, bro. Hella fails. Hilarious though. Thank y'all so much for requesting it. Like I said in the beginning of the video, if y'all want me to react to the first one, because this is part two, if y'all want me to react to the first one, let me know down in the comments. I'm down to watch it. I already know it's gonna be hilarious, just like this one. But anyway, let me know what y'all thought. Remember, tomorrow I'm dropping my songs. I would appreciate it if y'all watch them. Wait, what? Watch them or listen to them? Well, if I'm putting them on YouTube, you still gotta listen to it. It ain't gonna be nothing to watch, except for maybe the cover art. But yeah, make sure y'all go check that bit out tomorrow, man. I'm gonna see y'all next time. Peace.